Well, after you get the oil changed, the last thing to do is to reset your oil use monitor. You do that by scrolling through with your information button here. There's the oil life. And then you simply come down here to the check button, press and hold it approximately 5 seconds. There it goes. 100%. Now you're ready for the next oil change.